fought for myself, I fought for my life as it was and as it is now. I can't believe I still have to fight for my own rights. I still have to convince someone that I am a valuable human being. That my body actually is belongs to me and it does not belong to the country.